Don't care if the world goes dark. I ain't stopping till there's liquor in my heart. If I don't drop, then I'ma be fine. We gon' party like it's 1999. Don't care if the world goes dark. I ain't stopping till there's liquor in my heart.
What it do, YouTube? It's your boy, C&T, reacting to another video. What we got today, Terry?
We got King of the Court, Michigan State, them niggas, Michigan State, 1v1 Hoopas, Rocket Watts, AJ, and I don't know who Aaron Henry is, but we're going to see.
All right.
Wait, before we get into that though, let's just respect, you found this earlier. I found that.
Pretty dope.
That is pretty dope. That's three stages of GOAT.
High school, 8, 24.
What was it? Froby. Froby. Froby, Mamba, Young Pup. Young Pup.
Actually,
it
hurts
to lose
David.
Yeah, bro.
Alright,
I'm
gonna get into this video.
Ball is life. I want to be on this, bro. Ball is life for like a. It was like Hooper's dream to be on this shit. Rocket's nice. He played with another last game.
No.
Yeah. That's fire. That's AJ right there. AJ nice.
Boy.
Rocket's cold though, bro. This team's gonna be nice. Defonte gonna be nice. He's gonna have to fuck this team in my This team is stacked. Even though they lost cash.
This is so smooth.
Yeah, bro. He gonna be a three. He's an underrated 6'6",
bro. How tall is he?
He's 6'6", bro. He's underrated. Like, he's an underrated 6'6". Like, he don't look 6'6". But he's lengthy. Rocket a cool 6'4", buddy calls him. He's nice.
Come here.
You're cool.
Cool.
You're cool. Good money. Oh, that must be there.
Oh, it was a great defense.
But I hope
you better off.
Hey,
I know you got to stop,
bro. Hold on. I'm here too. We don't win games because of me too.
Hey,
good
boy.
That's three of them straight. Hey, head of
base. Ooh.
He's gonna be a powerful, bro. He's gonna be big, bro. He done laying down, bro.
Cause it's Rona shit.
Bro, nah, he been lean for like 2 years now. He been like he was on the
spin move.
He got swallowed. Hell dog, Rocky's little as hell. And it's at least 15 pounds of muscle. And we. That's strong.
Hey! Fuck off my court.
He just scoring it. He just scoring and checking it out. That's enough. He said, man, he pressed. And then the back wall like that, he pressed. He got to start calling up.
He's like, stop playing with me.
You got to start calling up. You got to start calling up.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta start calling. You do it again. That's my ball.
Hey, what, like, wow. Oh, yeah, I'm here.
Winston gone. Rockets team, yeah, bro. The team is built around him. He got other shooters. He's a bench player.
Money right there. This shit. Yeah.
Rockets already the other buddy. I don't know if he's there or not, but I know AJ. He's gonna be a freshman. He's probably not gonna start though. He's probably not gonna start until like That's even if other buddies come back. That's a lot of transferring going out there. Yeah, bro. I'm telling you, it's a lot, bro. I'm telling you, when basketball coming back, bro, we got to do a bunch of shit.
Yeah,
all around. I mean, like, video wise. Because are you gonna watch college basketball games? Like, when it comes back, I'm gonna show you a bunch of teams that's gonna be like teams to look out for. Like, this is one of them for sure.
Yeah,
you're gonna get hyped, bro. The Michigan, they're deep this year. Like their backups could be in starting out as well. And their bench is not good. That's what I'm saying. AJ's on the bench, bro. Like, he might be on the bench, even though he's cold. Yeah, Lizzo got a good team.
You know
what?
I was
6'6".
You
got a smooth 6'6"? He has 6'6 with guard move, bro. That's what we need. That's what we need. 6'6?
He's 5'10, 5'11, 5'5.
So we can get a contract with the team. What the fuck is he talking about? We can put that on the channel. Roll the pros, nigga. Roll the pros, bro. Be on his shooting like that. Oh, damn. All his life, y'all trying to.
I'm getting
on
bread.
Hey, thank you.
Four commercials.
Hey,
four
commercials.
Hey, four commercials.
Hey, four. I'm telling you, bro. I'm gonna show you a bunch of teams. Right here.
Oh, they're so good. They're showing the dunks in the game. Okay.
We already knew that. And Clint Bates. That's what you call a good Clint Bates,
right? Right.
We saw 1-on-1 before we saw any of the dunk shit. We saw the dunk shit first. I like it. If he could just, I don't know.
So he gets his handle.
If he could just be a little more smooth. His hands look stiff.
It's like he thinks before he tries to do it. He just got
it. Him too, but he a big man.
He's a big man.
He's
not
special. Like,
what's up, guys? It's the girl Kiki, and just in case you guys haven't already done.
No.
She fine, though. Kiki fine.
There's some hooper hoopers.
Yeah, there's some hooper
hoopers. There's hooper hoopers.
Niggas better watch out for this next day.
Hey, I feel like, in all honesty, Flight is a hooper versus
Rocket?
No, AJ.
AJ will cook his ass. AJ really loves school. Fuck off. But I'm telling you, bro, the next video we should do, they talking about next year's draft is supposed to be the best drafts of 2 or 3. So, and I looked at the list. Nigga, the top 10. Nigga, let me just say the top 10 could be a number one and pick an NBA draft. That's what I'm just saying. It's crazy.
The next level, there's going to be some real shooters.
Wait till we look at this. And this is awesome. Like, everybody that's gonna watch is next year. It's gonna be in college.
It's gonna be a hell of a video. So if you like this video, like it. And comment. If you gotta subscribe, it's okay.
No.
We'll earn your respect.
The hard way.
You're gonna be here. On your TL.
Just every time you look up, you're gonna see these faces, right?
Oh, man.
Time to like that.
So, if you like the video, like it.
Comment,
subscribe. We here, 2020.
So, yeah.
We out. Damn. We getting attacked by boo. Damn. That bitch fat as hell.
We out.